time for another adventure.
We're going to a taco truck on Reed Station Road. They park outside of that gas station there next to the highway. So excited to try that. Linda's been there before. She likes it, so we're gonna go try it out. It's me, Reagan, Linda, and Dan's coming this time. Woohoo! Woohoo! Amanda's not with us today, but
unfortunately,
we've got Dan, and Amanda will be here for the next week.
Wait, okay, so what kind of food truck are we going to tacos?
Taco. Taco. Really?
You don't do tacos.
No, but I'm willing to try. I think you should.
There you go. So yeah, that'll be the real test then. If she doesn't like tacos, if this place is good, it's definitely good.
She's ready. She's ready for the food.
I saw a Mexican grill, so.
Yeah. We made it.
We made it.
We're going to surprise them with our cameras. What's up? We're recording you. And Dan is not here. We may have lost him. Hello. We're making a video for our work with Keller Williams Pinnacle and Dan Harshbarger team for real estate. We're making a video about your truck, so look who it is.
You made it.
Taco!
Hi.
Yes, I got it.
Oh, thank you, Dan.
Thanks, Dan. Hey.
Whoa. That's fancy.
So, what do you think?
That's what makes crazy communication hard.
Yes.
Hi, thank you for coming.
Well, that was good. We haven't tried it yet, but it's going to be good. What's it called though?
I think it's Reagan. A taco chip.
Reagan right here.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
I got you.
Ha 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 ha.